Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Discriminating Gamer, the board game review show that Che Guevara wears on his t-shirt. My name is Cody, and welcome to our very second playthrough of a board game on the show. We're very excited to bring it to you. Now, a few months back, we did a game of the Resistance Avalon. There was a bunch of us there. We had a lot of laughs, a lot of fun. I decided then for this one, wanted to take things back and have a little more of an intimate game. I wanted to have a two-player light war game, and I chose for this game Commands and Colors Napoleonics. Now, Commands and Colors Napoleonics is a brilliant game. I played it for the first time back in December. You can see my review on the Discriminating Gamer. Essentially, it is part of designer Robert Borg's Commands and Colors system. Now, if you've ever played a game like Memoir 44, Battle Cry, Battlelore, Battles of Westeros, you should be very familiar with this kind of game system. Essentially, how this game is played is the game board is divided into three sections, and you have various terrain tiles and features that you customize for each scenario, but those three sections of the board remain constant. Now, what you're going to do is you each get a number of cards, and generally these cards allow you to attack with a certain number of units, either on your right flank, your left flank, or in the center, sometimes all of them. Sometimes the cards give you special abilities. Very simple. On your turn, you play a card, you move an attack with your units, you draw a new card. Now, there are many different types of units on the board. The basic units are infantry, cavalry, artillery. You also have leaders, generals on the board. Within those classifications of infantry, cavalry, artillery, you may have things like line infantry, light cavalry, heavy cavalry, horse artillery, foot artillery. You have kind of these different subgroups, and they affect how many dice you're going to roll at your enemy. Other things that determine how many dice you roll are how many blocks you have in a unit. Most units start out with 4 blocks, though there are some with fewer, some with more. You're also, the distance to your target is going to determine how many dice you roll, and if the target is in cover, if they're in woods or on a hill, they're going to get some cover, you're going to be rolling less dice. Now, when you roll the dice, if it comes up with the symbols of the types of unit you're attacking. For instance, if you roll the dice and it comes up with an infantry symbol and you're attacking infantry, they take one hit. If you roll a retreat symbol, then they actually have to move the unit backward one space for every retreat symbol rolled. Also, too, there's sabers, and the sabers can hit melee combat. That can cause somebody to take a hit. And sabers are also useful for taking out generals under certain circumstances. Now, one thing here that's very interesting about the Commands and Colors Napoleonic system is to simulate what would happen during infantry attacks on cavalry. There is forming squares. Now, how you form a square is if your enemy wants to attack you with his cavalry, attack your infantry with his cavalry, you essentially fan out your cards. He randomly selects one, doesn't get a look at it. You place that card face down on your kind of square card, and then you place a square token next to it. So it limits your options while you're in square, but it also protects you, and it means that both you and your enemy can each roll one dice to try to attack each other instead of the potentially catastrophic results of a full cavalry charge. So I sat down with my friend Zach Zumbrunnen. He commanded the British and Portuguese units, while I commanded the French units. The scenario we chose was Rolica, the first French position, 17 August 1808. Now, this is the first scenario in the Commands and Colors core game, so it is a very basic scenario. Now, Zach, because he's the British, he will have 6 command cards at his disposal at all times, whereas I, as the French commander, will only have 5 cards at my disposal at all times. Zach also has initiative. He gets to take the first move. Now, we're playing to 5 victory points. Now, you gain victory points by destroying enemy units. For every enemy unit you destroy, you get 1 victory point. There's also a special condition here where there are 2 hexes on the map that if the British occupy those hexes, they gain a victory point for as long as they're on those hexes. But if ever they're forced to push off of those hexes, they lose that particular victory point. All right, with that introduction in mind, we're going to go ahead and jump right in now to Zach and Cody's adventure playing Commands and Colors Napoleonics. Enjoy!
Okay, so, you have the first move.
Okay. All right.
You can play whatever card you want to play, and move your guy accordingly.
Okay, so, now we just got these four. The leaders are guys on horses, right?
The leaders, yeah. They're the steady ones.
Yeah. Also you. You got you can you see him too. All right. All right. Okay, so I'll play this card.
Okay, what is it?
Probe left flank.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Okay, and I don't think they have line of sight on anybody, right?
No, it doesn't look like.
Okay. So I'm going to...
Do I draw a card?
Yeah. All right. Make a discard. Go ahead. Make a discard pile for that one. All right. So I'm going to play the Grand Maneuver, but I can't do the Grand Maneuver, so I'm just going to issue orders to one of my units, and that unit will be this bad boy there, which I will there. I'll disassociate my... general from it, and let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, that is line, so I can fire one dice at that guy.
Okay.
So, and I miss. Okay?
Okay. I can't move more than one unit into the same hex, correct?
Yeah, maximum one unit and a half. Well, now your generals, you can attach them. You can move a general into with another unit.
Right? All right. So, is this saying all my infantry can move one hex or two hexes?
Force march. Issue an order to all infantry units in one section. Light grenadier guards units may either move two hexes, may move up to two hexes in battle. Other infantry units may hold. Other infantry units may hold, may move one hex. Yeah. Yeah, so you can issue that to all the infantry units in one section of the board.
If it's divided into two sections, can I count?
Yeah, you can go for, they can count for either.
Okay, I'm going to issue that. Oh, and what about shooting out of trees?
I don't think there's any penalty out of trees. It's shooting into trees.
That's what I was wondering. Okay, so.
Okay, and they can fire?
Yeah, can they? Yeah, they can fire.
Is that what the card says?
Yeah, it says I can move them.
Two hexes and battle, yeah. All right, so who are you going to target with those?
Okay.
So these three guys have... I guess, yeah, he's in the other thing. So you can... Yeah, these three guys can fire.
Okay. I'm looking at the...
Artillery.
What's
okay? So you're going to be going. Okay, so that is okay. Well, let's look at the line infantry. So the line infantry, are looking at British line infantry. 4 blocks. You can move one. Range is 2. Oh, your range on line infantry is only 2. So no, you don't have range.
Okay, so I don't have range.
No, don't have range on any of them. You can move them forward because they can move 2 and battle.
Yeah,
so that will expose them, but you can move them 2 if you want.
I think I'm okay for right now.
Okay. All right. So you done?
Yes.
Okay. All right. In that case, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to play attack center. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to go 1, 2. And so that's 1 to attach. I'm going to go... 1 there, and then I'm going to fire my artillery right at those trees. That's 1, 2, 3. That is foot artillery. I'm firing range 3. I would roll 2, but then I think I get a negative because you're in the forest. Yeah, so I'm only rolling 1 dice against those guys there, mm-hmm. and I got a hit. So you lose one of the blocks. You lose one of the blocks.
All right.
Yep. Okay, and that is that. Your turn.
Okay, I'm going to play this. Okay. Assault right flank.
All
right.
How many units does that let you move?
As many cards as I have on my right flank.
Okay.
So I can move all my units.
Yep, pretty much. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 5 units on your left flank.
Right, five
flank.
Units? Well, oh, got, because these are yeah, no, the that's right.
The British there.
Oh, that's cool. All right.
Okay, so who are they targeting?
Right there.
Okay, so that is 2. And you're firing battle effects. You're firing uphill, so you get a -1. Your range is 2. And so let's see. British. No, those are Portuguese. Those are Portuguese light. So yeah. Portuguese light, their range is 2. They are firing 2.
Actually, real quick, I was right here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's right. That's why I was correct. That's why I did that.
Okay, so they would ordinarily fire 4, but they only get to fire 2 because I'm uphill.
Okay.
So you roll 2 die.
Right. Oh.
Okay, 1 hit.
Okay. Cool.
All right, and then who else are you moving?
I'm going to move them here.
Okay, and who are they targeting?
I don't know if I can target anyone.
They can shoot them with 1 die.
Oh, then I'll do that.
And 1, 2, 3, and then with 1 die. So you can do...
My light infantry, has that kind of range?
The Portuguese light infantry?
Oh, Portuguese.
No, it's only 2. You're right, it's only 2. You can't do that. Sorry. Yeah, I was screwed up. Forgot range.
All right, and then my cavalry. Excuse me. Okay. My cavalry has no range.
No, cavalry doesn't have ranged weapons.
Okay, that's right. So I got to... that's right, because they're horses and with swords. And then lion moves. 1. Actually, I'm going to move him 2 then. Excuse him. I'll move him 1. And then I'm going to move them into there.
Okay. All right, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to play probe center.
Okay.
My arty again is going to fire at those guys. And again, I think it's only, let me say it was 1 for foot. Range 5. I'm rolling, 1, 2, 3. I only get 2, and then I get -1 for those. And hit. Okay, got another hit on there.
Okay.
Then I'm going to fire these guys on my light guys here onto your light guys. So my light infantry, range of 2. I've got 3 blocks. And, okay, so then their light infantry, they are rolling 2. I've got 3 blocks. Blocks 3. Oh, okay, this is good. 3 blocks, I would roll 4. Yeah, so I'm rolling 4. Great, 4 against those guys.
Hey, what's the blocks again on the thing?
Blocks, the number of blocks. Right up there at the top, it says how many blocks you're attacking with. And that tells you how many dice you're going to roll.
Okay, good.
Okay, so there. Okay, so I got 2 hits and a retreat. So those guys, 2 hits, and the other guy has to move back 1. Okay. All right. And let me draw the card. All right, your turn.
All right. Okay, attack left flank. Maybe. Yeah, I'll do attack left flank. I'm going to go... Can I go 1 and then 2?
How many can you move? 3?
I can do 3.
So it's 1 to attach, and then you can move the whole unit again. Yeah, because
that counts as 2.
That's 2 right. Movements. Because one for the general, 1 for the troops.
Mm-hmm. And then 2.
Okay, so are they going to fire?
Yeah. Oh, I should have fired before I moved them.
That's
right?
Fine. That's fine.
Okay. Yeah, they're going to fire.
So,
here.
All right. They're firing on that. So that's going to be, yeah, they got four blocks.
Yeah.
That's line.
Yeah.
Okay, so British line, you've got four blocks. Ordinarily, you'd roll five.
You got a leader.
But I am, yeah, your leader's not going to give you more dice. Five, and then you get, I think you get a negative one because I'm on the hill. Yeah. So you're rolling four dice.
Okay.
So you got, wow, two hits and a retreat.
Nice. Now, what do the leaders do again?
Two hits and a retreat, yeah. Leaders make it so that you ignore retreats.
Oh,
you,
nice.
you ignore the first thing, the first flag that's rolled.
Yeah.
Okay, you done?
I'm done.
All right. I am going to. Well, let's see. That even be worth it? Oh. I go.
I'm supposed to have five cards, right?
You have six. You should have six cards.
Oh, that's right. I got to get another one because I just used a card.
So let's see if I go. If I go up there, get two blocks. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to go scout on my right. They're going back up, and they've rolled three normally, but you're in cover, so I only get to roll two dice against that. So I got one hit. Okay. All right. Your turn.
Okay. To issue an attack order, I have to have a card that pertains to that
hex.
That hex or that section. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. I'll do scout. And attack them.
Okay. So that's, let's see, you got four there, and that is your Portuguese line.
Yeah.
Okay, Portuguese line. You got four blocks, you'd roll four. But it's uphill, so you're only going to roll three.
Okay.
Hit and retreat.
Okay. Oh, that's for Calvin.
Okay. All right. So, I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to play Force March. So these guys are moving up here. I'm going to go.
Oh, sorry, I didn't read the bottom of that. It says I got to do this.
Wow.
Choose two and then discard one.
I'm sorry. Okay. Gonna go ahead and so move those guys. I'm coming from the middle. Oh, what the hey? We're gonna be funky here.
There you go.
They're gonna go there. They're gonna go there. Best defense is an offense, right?
Right.
This is probably going to screw me over in the game, but I'm going to do it. All right, so that's kind of what we're doing here. All right, so all my infantry in the center is attacking. I guess I should have rolled before I moved all this stuff.
That's
all
right.
Okay, so here I'm getting, that's line. I've got four.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Line, I got four, so I'm rolling four. Okay. So on those guys, nothing.
Sweet.
All right. Here, I've got four there. That's line. I'd be rolling four, but you got cover, so I'm rolling three. Two hits.
Yeah.
And then same thing there. Hit and two retreats.
Does that mean you retreat twice?
Yeah, you got to move them back two times.
Can I go sideways?
No, you got to go back toward the
all right.
Board. Okay, and then here, same thing. Oh, I don't know. He's light. So he's rolling, I've got four blocks. He's rolling five, but he's, he's here, one, two, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, two hits and a retreat for that guy.
Two hits and a retreat.
Yeah. All
right.
Okay, and... That is my forced march. All right, your turn.
Okay, I'm going to probe center.
Okay.
And issue an order. I'm going to go here.
Okay.
And attack there.
All right,
so... Worth one, and then I'll do the second one in a minute.
Okay, so that is four... Those are light?
Yeah.
Are they line?
They're light.
They're light. Okay.
Okay.
All right. So.
Oh, good.
You are rolling 6.
Sweet.
And you hit on infantry or sabers. So is there 6 there? I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right.
All right,
let's do something awesome here. One, two, three.
And no flags?
No flags.
Okay. All right.
Man, just hoping for the best. That still wasn't bad, I guess.
No, that wasn't. 75% of the unit's gone.
And then I'm going to attack there.
Okay. So that's line, and you've only got 2 blocks, so you're rolling 2.
Okay.
One hit. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Oh, shoot. I forgot I had that one. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do probe center. These guys are going to move into here.
I'm afraid that's going to happen. These guys are going to have a center card.
All right. Oh, that one should have gone over there. So probe center. And I am rolling. That's line, French line. Mm-hmm. 4 and 4. I'm rolling 4 die. Okay. Just a retreat. You lucked out.
Okay,
that's that one. And then these guys are going to attack into there once again. Right. So that's line. And I've got 3 blocks. So that's, I'd be roll 3, but then minus 1 because you're in cover, so I roll 2. Hit and retreat.
Okay. So artillery can either move 1 or battle. Can do both. Horse artillery can do 1 in battle. And probe center. I'm going to move them into here.
Okay.
For 1.
All right.
Then I'm going to just attack them from here.
Okay. All right. So where are you going first?
Well, him, I can't attack.
Okay, so then... Oh, was it just the 2? Were you just moving the 2 artillery?
Yeah, that's all it was.
Okay.
2 probes.
So they're firing on them. They're in cover. So we got... That's 3 foot, right?
Yeah.
British foot. Okay, so 3 blocks. Range is 2. So range of 2, you would roll 3. But... let's see, standing range... Yeah, you'd roll 3. But I... have cover, so you're only rolling 2.
Okay.
One hit.
Okay.
All right.
When I'm... Wait a minute.
Yeah, they would retreat.
They retreat.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're attached to that unit.
I got messed up for a second because I forgot there was a guy behind him. Yeah. I thought he was with the other unit for a second.
In fact, wait a second. Would you have ignored that retreat?
No.
Wouldn't he still be in the thing?
What was that?
You had the general there, so you would have ignored the retreat.
Oh,
still
right.
In the forest.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's right, I forgot.
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead. Shoot.
Weird question. Do I have to ignore the retreat?
Yeah.
Okay.
I believe you do.
Okay.
I mean, you can look it up if you want. But
no, I'll believe you.
One more. Okay. So I'm going to issue the bombardment order, and how that's going to work is... I can order 4 or fewer artillery units, but I've only got 1 artillery unit. But it's going to fire, and I get to roll 2 additional dice with it. So he is going to fire on those guys, your light infantry there.
Mm-hmm.
That is my foot artillery. So I've got 3 blocks. He's rolling 1, 2, 3. It's at a distance of 3. No, it's a range. Yeah, the range of 3. He would roll 2, but I get to roll 5. Or, no, I get to roll 4, yeah. So I got to roll 4 on your infantry there. Okay, so I got 1 hit, 1 retreat. No, for your infantry.
Oh, sorry.
1 hit, 1 retreat. These guys right there.
Dang it. Okay.
That's a great... If you got a lot of artillery, that's a great card.
Cool. Then I will use it.
What is that?
Counterattack.
How does that work? Oh, you get to do with the same issue, yeah.
Same word card.
Should have kept my mouth shut. Yeah. Okay.
No, as soon as you played it, I was planning on it.
He doesn't have line of sight. He does, and he does, yeah.
Okay. So he doesn't.
You can move him if you want, but he can't fire.
Okay, so let me take it. I got the bombard in my hand. I'm so bad. Issue an order to 4 fewer artillery units. Ordered units move up to 3 hexes and not battle, or may move up army move. So I can't. I can only move one because I'm in the water.
Yeah. Oh well, I mean, yeah, moving into another water. Yeah. If you're moving out of water, you'd be okay.
Yeah. Okay. Oh dang it! Wish I had this open. All right, we'll move him. The one.
Yeah, you know what though? If he was back there and that guy was forced to retreat, you would have lost more blocks there.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
It's kind of sixes, you know.
That's true. And then I'm going to order this artillery unit from here.
Okay. So he's going to roll. That's foot you got?
Yeah.
British foot. So he's rolling. You've got three blocks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Range of two. You would roll. You're rolling three, but then you get two more with the bombardment cards. You're rolling five.
Yeah.
So I think he's gone.
What was that? Is he?
Yeah. Well, okay. you roll oh, five die.
I roll five?
Yeah.
Oh, man. I hope so. I don't know. Some of these French soldiers are pretty plucky. He's gone.
He's gone. All right.
All right. And I get one of these?
You get a victory marker.
Sweet.
Okay. Now we got those guys, and they're on there.
Okay.
All right. So go ahead, and you've got three dice minus one because I'm in cover, so you're rolling two dice. Two dice plus two, so you've got four dice.
I get four?
You get four dice. No hits!
Hey, that's all right, and that's
that card.
I like that card.
Yeah, it's good. It's got a lot of artillery.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to play Probe Center.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to move there, first of all. He's going to attack that. So I've got, that's line. Line, I've got three blocks. So that's three I'm rolling, and you don't get it. You might even get a negative being in water. Battle effects. What is that? Infantry. 07th. What does that mean? Oh, 7. Only melee affected. Four wars. Oh, okay. So, river. 0. Out. Oh, you're coming out, that gives you negative one.
Mm-hmm.
Affordable. Actually, okay, so that's actually going to, I'm going to leave there because that's going to give me a negative if I melee you. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to fire from there. I've got three, so I'm rolling three with no negatives there. Against your artillery, no hits.
Cool.
And then these guys are going to move here, and they're going to attack that.
That little guy right there.
Yeah, actually, they're going to move here.
Because they can't?
No, they can't move that far. They can't. Move, they don't have the range. So they're going to move there. So actually, they're going to move into here, then, is what we're going to do. We're going to move into there, and they're going to attack. We've got three units there. Line infantry. We got three. All right. And he's dead.
This guy?
This guy's dead, so I get my first marker of the game.
All right.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to play Flank Attack.
Okay.
And I'll start on this one.
Would you do two on both sides?
Two on both sides, yeah. We're going to start here. I'm going to move them in. I'm going to attack right there.
Okay. So all right, so what is that? It's Portuguese line.
Mm-hmm.
Portuguese line. You got four blocks. You're rolling four minus. You're rolling three because you're going uphill.
I'll do it away from the microphone.
hit and retreat.
Okay. Then move him three and then attack.
Okay. All right. I am going to play for strike, which lets me attack first.
Oh, man.
Stupid idiot. All right. So that's my light cavalry, and I've got four, and you've only got three there.
Dang, that's a good card.
That is a good card. I was holding on. I had that for the beginning. I've been holding on to it. All right. So we've got my light cavalry. Okay. Blocks. Movement 1-3 in battle. Melee is 4. So I'm going to be rolling 4 die here. Retreat. Just retreat.
I got a... What is that?
The retreat.
I got a... Leader in there.
Oh, you can ignore the retreat. You're right. Okay, so you can go. Wow, that didn't work out well for me at all. I get to draw another card. Go ahead. All
right. So what do I attack then?
Okay, so you got Portuguese Light.
Yeah.
Okay, Portuguese Light Cavalry. Three.
Right, I got three blocks. So I got three. All right.
Two hits. Wow.
That was actually not bad.
That was pretty good.
All right. Now I get to do my...
Oh, flight. Yeah!
I am going to fire on them from there. Actually, that's how I'm going to do this. Horse cavalry. Is this horse?
Yeah, that's your British horse cavalry. So you can move one in battle, or two in no battle.
Move one in battle.
Okay, so that is... You are rolling... You've got three blocks at a range of... Five, so you can hit it, so that'd be... You're rolling three, minus one for the hill. No! Oh, there's no... There's no...
Artillery, there's no hill.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
So you're rolling three.
Okay.
Retreat. Retreat into the town.
Ah, dang it, I would have wanted a little bit more of that.
Okay.
So I should have six cards. Wait a minute. Oh, and I got one more move, sorry.
Okay. Yeah, you're right, go ahead.
That's my second move.
Okay.
Okay. That's because that's heavy. I'm not sure I did that right. Two. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to. I'm going to assault on my left.
Mm-hmm.
First thing I'm going to do is my light cavalry against your.
First strike, Mother Hubbard!
All right. You get three. You get three.
Okay.
All right. Go ahead. Ah! And two hits. You got him.
Woo!
All right, good job.
That was fantastic.
So I'm going to move him up here, and he is going to fire on your light.
I immediately draw another card here, though.
Yeah, if you play the first break. Okay. Did you have that? How long did you have that?
I just drew it.
Oh, yeah.
I just barely drew it.
I think there's only two in the deck, but they're great, aren't they?
Oh, that was nice.
So I got my light here. I've got one for melee, so he's only rolling one die. And he misses, of course. Then these guys are firing into your guys.
Okay.
And that is four they've got. No, that's... Yeah, four. Okay, so two hits and a retreat.
For those. Two hits and a retreat. Ah, dang, huh? Okay. All right, now it's my turn?
Yep.
All right.
Damn it!
So here's what I'm going to do.
Gosh.
Portuguese Light... Okay, I got a right flank.
Okay.
Here.
All right.
So I am going to move them in and attack here.
Okay. First. So that is Portuguese Light?
Yeah.
Or is he line?
Portuguese line. Line.
Portuguese Line, you are rolling two minus one, so you're rolling one die. Nope.
No, dang it.
And then you got another movement? Where'd you play?
I played right flank to get three movements.
Okay, just go ahead.
Yeah, what the hell? I'm going to attack here.
Okay. Go ahead and pick a card.
Ah, that one.
Okay, give it to me. You don't look at it.
Okay.
Okay, so now I get to attack you with one die.
Okay.
And then you can attack me with one die.
Oh, is that how that works?
Yep.
Oh, that sucks.
All right. So hit.
Okay.
So you lose a guy. All right. And you can attack me with one die.
All right. Come on. Got him.
You got him.
All right.
Put the card back. And you get another token. You got three already?
I got three.
Mother Hubbard.
And then I get a move. I'll just move my line into that hill. That's my third one.
All right.
All right. That was fun. I get another card here. Come on, be a good one. Oh, sweet.
Shut up. That one. Okay, so I'm going to play cavalry.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so or cavalry is one additional die. One, two, three.
Okay.
Attack your artillery.
Oh, that's a good move.
And so that's light cavalry. I would roll four, but I get five because I play the cavalry card. So one hit and a retreat.
From this?
Yep.
All right. And a retreat.
All right. Okay. Your turn.
I play assault on my left flank.
Okay.
Now I have to be two away to attack them?
Yeah.
Okay, so I am going to first.
If I'm wrong about the rules, I'm sure someone will let me know in the comments.
Okay. Okay. Let's attack them from the water.
Now, how many are you coming at me with? Oh, you you can everything, right?
I got, we'll see. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's funny. But I got everything I'm coming
at. Okay, and so that's, okay, so you're rolling with your horse?
Yeah, my horse.
Okay, so your horse already is coming, it's got two blocks. No, blocks don't matter here. So the range is 2, you're rolling 2. Yeah, you're, oh, that would be melee. Oh. You know what? Yeah. What? Shoot. I did screw up. You can do it at range 1 with a melee attack, and that will give you that if you move up close with 2 blocks, that will give you 3. If you stay at range 2, you only got 2. So if you move them you'll get 3 if you move them close.
Okay.
So I guess that's like you're firing grape shot, you know?
Yeah.
So you can move them close. They're more exposed there, but you know,
hold on. I actually am going to keep them there.
Okay. So you're rolling 2 die then?
I'm rolling 2.
All right. Nope. 2 misses. If you'd been close, that would have been 2 hits.
That's all right. Well, I have my reasons.
All right.
Okay. So the next... Actually, I'm going to move those guys.
Okay. Now they have to stop.
Yeah. All right. So do I get there? I got 4.
So he's here?
Yeah.
Okay, and you're firing on the cavalry, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's British line.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so British line. You're firing. You're at range 2. So you're in range, and you got 4 blocks. Oh, you're rolling 5. Wow.
Am I really?
Yeah.
Nice. All right.
That sucks. 1 and retreat.
Okay. Move them here.
Okay.
And attack there.
All right. So that's line and range 2. Moving range. Yeah, you're only rolling 1.
Okay.
I don't know if we've been doing that right. But...
1 hit?
No,
because cavalry. Yeah, because that's soldier. Okay. Now, I'm going to move them into here.
Okay.
I can't attack from here, can I?
You do not have line of sight on him. You got line of sight on him.
So I'll attack him.
Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3. No, but they don't have range. Does your light? They're light. Does light have range?
Light has range of 2.
Yep, so they're 3 away, so no, you don't have range.
Right. So then I'm going to take these guys and move them here.
Okay.
And that's my assault. I was hoping I could get one on that.
You're a real piece of crap. Crap. I got crap cards. I got crap cards. Screw it. I'm going to... That's the only thing I can do. So I'm going to do that on those guys there. So I am rolling 4.
Okay.
That's French line. Make sure I'm not screwing myself here. French line, only roll 4. You stupid British think you're so great. All right. Got him. They're dead.
Both dead.
All right. That's about time some goodness happened to the poor French army. It just wants to spread the ideals of liberté, equalité, fraternité. What is?
Okay. I'm going to issue a cavalry charge.
Mother Hubbard.
Okay. It says, cavalry on horse artillery units, ordered cavalry, or horse artillery units. So I got 1 horse, right?
You got 1 horse, and then you got horse already.
I got horse and horse, and I got horse.
What, is it all over the board, or is it just in the section of the board?
Issue an order to 4 or fewer cavalry or horse artillery units.
Okay.
First one I'm going to do is order him to do that.
Good.
Okay. Next. I don't have... My horse is blocked, aren't they?
Yeah.
All right, well, I'll just do this. How much can they move in battle?
They move 3 in battle.
Horse?
Yeah. Your light cavalry can move 3 in battle. At least mine can.
This is my heavy.
Yeah, 1 to 3 in battle.
All right, so where am I right here?
You start there, yeah.
I was going to go here.
Are they attacking?
They're attacking right there.
Okay. First strike. No, I'm just kidding.
All right, so what do I got here?
That is light. You got four blocks.
Heavy.
Well, they're heavy or they're light?
They're heavy.
They are heavy. Shoot. So these are heavy. You're rolling...
It says right here I can move one to two.
Oh, you know what? These yours only have three. You should only have three blocks in those.
Should I?
Yeah. Okay.
You're right. Now, it says right here I can move one or one to two in battle. My heavy cavalry.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, your heavy. I was looking at your light when I said that, so they can't.
So I can't attack.
No.
I'm going to move there anyway.
Okay.
All right, that's all.
And you're ordering. Oh, you're moving. You already moved them, and you can't do your horse.
Right? I can't do my horse.
All right. I'm going to go ahead, and I'm going to play short supply. One enemy or friendly unit, card shoulder choice, is out of supply. Remove the unit from the hex it occupies and place it on the baseline hex that may be entered by the player. So this goes all the way back there. You lose that.
Oh, that sucks. How much time I spent trying to get that
down. I know. I was waiting for that.
I know you were. That's pretty damn funny.
Yeah, that's a good one, isn't it?
That is a good one, I reckon. All right. Light can move how much?
A light. Is that Portuguese light?
Yeah.
A little three. Light cavalry? Or light infantry?
Light cavalry right there.
Yeah.
All right. Let's... I'm going to do a bayonet charge.
Okay.
Issue an order to four or fewer infantry units. Units may move two hexes and still battle in melee. Ordered units may not engage in ranged combat. So I have to be close, right?
Yeah.
All right. So I've got four. I'm going to do this one first and attack that thing.
Okay. So that's lion. Mm-hmm. So you got five, my friend.
All right.
How many do you need?
I see one.
So you got two? No, that's cavalry. You got one.
Got one.
Okay.
Next. I'm going to issue, so I get four. I'm going to, I should have tried to put that in the thing. To move two hexes and still battle. I can't. And it has to be melee. Okay. I'll attack there.
Now what are you playing? You're playing cavalry or?
Bayonet charge.
Okay, yeah. All right, so you're rolling. They would roll, that's line. They would roll five, but I'm in cover, so they roll four.
Okay.
So one hit, and two retreats, but I ignore the first retreat, so I have to move back one.
Okay.
Actually, I'm going to move there. Retreat there.
All right, that's two. What the hell? I'm going to move him one.
Okay.
And attack your cavalry.
All right. So, let's see. That's line.
Mm-hmm.
You're rolling one block.
All right.
Miss. All right.
And then I got one other one, right?
Okay. I don't know. What card did you play?
I played my bayonet charge.
I'll let you do all four. Your retreats?
Oh, four. Four.
Okay. But so one, two, three.
This guy's blocked, so I couldn't really use him. Let's do that.
All right, so that's Portuguese light. It's Portuguese light. He's rolling one.
Okay.
Hit. Yeah. Wow.
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to play rally. So I get reinforcements, essentially. Well, I get that. I think that lets me... Now, does that say... unit may not gain more... No. But I get this back at full strength, at least.
Oh, geez, that sucks.
Oh, and then I had that other light unit. Well, but I don't know if I get a resurrect unit. If each one block, the unit is returned to any understrength unit anywhere on the battlefield. Yeah, unit may not gain more blocks for relic units. Okay, so that goes back, and I get to activate it. So they are charging that right there.
Okay.
So, let's see. That's light. Four. You ready?
Ready.
You want to form square?
Oh, yeah. You know what? No, because you reminded me. I'll keep it.
Oh, I don't care if you want to do it.
Then I'll just remember the squares next time.
All right. You're gone.
Yeah, let's figure that
out.
Now,
the general, since I rolled sabers, you have to do a check to see if your general dies.
Oh, yeah?
So I gain that, but now let's see if your general dies. So what you got to do is... Essentially, I have to roll two sabers to kill you. No, nothing happens.
Okay, you just stays there?
Yeah. All right. When a leader is attached to a unit, they lose one or more blocks, eliminating the unit and leaving the leader alone in the hex. The leader casualty check is made with one battle dice. To hit the leader, a saber battle must be... Oh, so I only roll one, but I missed on two, so we'll keep it. So
okay.
He's still good. Go ahead.
Okay. All right, I'm going to do this. Leadership. I'm going to first order. Issue an order to all leaders. When a leader is attached to a unit, the unit is also ordered along its lead. Any ordered unit shall roll one additional die if it battles.
Okay.
So first I'm going to attack them.
All right.
How many dice is that?
Five. The line, right?
Yeah. Yeah, is that right. Counting my additional?
Additional for what?
I get one additional die.
You're all six?
I'm all six, all right.
Okay, so
one, two,
he
three.
Dies. Now you roll one die. If you roll a saber, you kill the general.
Okay, I'm going to roll on the discard again.
No. Okay.
All right.
So
I don't get a thing.
You get, yeah, because you killed the unit.
So I do get a thing.
You get one unit, yeah, but you don't. Right. You would have gotten two if you killed the general.
Yeah, that would have been it. All right. Next, I'm going to order this general to attach.
Okay.
And then I am going to...
Those are two generals? Or
yeah, one easier. More. And what is that? That's light. Light gets to move what? Light cavalry moves three.
Mm-hmm.
Move three. And battle.
Okay. You can't target. I don't think you can target a general.
Then,
fine,
then so. I'm not going to do that if I can. Yeah. Then I'm just going to do this. Okay.
Okay. All right. I'm going to go ahead and do three. So I'm going to go one, two. They can move. Lane can move one in battle. So I'm actually just going to move them here. And mm-hmm. I'm going to move the general into them.
Mm-hmm.
So that's kind of two. You're going to attack him, so I'm rolling four. Oh, my gosh!
Nothing, huh?
Nothing!
Holy crap.
All right, and then I got one more attack for my center here. My infantry is going to fire on your artillery there. So they get, let's see, they're at range three. So I'm rolling three. That is...
One, right?
One hit, yep.
And it was this artillery?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Now, my artillery can move one and fire. And close range, can be close range?
Yeah. Now, if you do, I think, let's see, so horse already, no, it's foot already, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you move him forward, he's going to hit it, he's going to roll a four.
Okay. So, I've got a coordinated advance.
Okay.
So, I'm going to first do this.
Okay.
And attack him.
All right, go ahead. Roll. Oh, no, you only got two blocks there.
Yeah.
And that's foot?
Yeah.
You're still going to roll four. You're still going to roll four.
Oh, sweet. Okay. Two hits.
Two hits. All right.
Okay, then I'm going to move them here.
Okay.
And attack.
All right.
That's four again.
No, wait a second. Wait, these guys were here?
Yeah.
Now, they're in the same thing, though, right? Isn't that from different flanks?
Oh, yeah, I get two in the center.
Okay.
Okay, four?
Yeah.
Hit.
He's gone. All right.
And there's my five.
You win! Zach wins. Fantastic. How do you feel about your victory?
I feel good. It's been a good day. It's been a good evening. No, that was because this reminds me of
Oh shoot, what was that game?
Battlecry, yeah. MMR 44.
Yeah, and MMR 44, and I like those games. This was fun.
It's a fun system.
Yeah, and easy to pick up.
Yeah, yeah.
Really easy to pick up. I liked. No, that was fun. I liked that a lot. So yeah, good game. Gracious in defeat, Cody.
Well, we've certainly had a grand adventure and a laugh or two along the way. No? Well, at any rate, thank you for joining us today on the Discriminating Gamer on this playthrough of Commands and Colors Napoleonics. We had a lot of fun. We hope to do more of these in the future. They're kind of hard to schedule. They're kind of hard to edit, so they take a while, so I apologize. But we'd like to do more of these. Well, please, leave a comment. Let us know what you... if you like this, if you didn't like it, please let us know what other games maybe you'd like us to play in the future. We've got a few ideas about a few that we'd like to bring to you. So we'll see how that goes down. In the meantime, again, please leave a comment here on YouTube, on Board Game Geek, on our Facebook page, on thediscriminatinggamer.com. We ask you to please like us on Facebook and subscribe to us on YouTube. We are The Discriminating Gamer. The French. Can somebody help me? On my feet again. And I don't know where I'm going. And I don't know where I've been. Please somebody help me. On the solid ground. It's a long time. And I'll be dying. Once a year I wind up in the band. Doctor said I love the fight. This is not work. I'm sorry.
I'll play Settlers of Caftan.